Welcome back. It is week 21, lesson number 2. And what have we been talking about? Instrument families. That's right. How many instrument families are there? There are 4. That's right. And what are their names? We have the string family, woodwind, brass, percussion. What are the 2 families that we have already talked about? String family and woodwind. That's right. What does an instrument need to have to be in the string family? It needs to have strings. That's right. What do those strings do to make their sound? They vibrate. Yes. All right. Now let's talk about the woodwind family. What does an instrument need to have to be in the woodwind family? It needs to have something that starts with the letter R. It needs to have a reed. Now remember what I said. It's not like read a book. It's not a verb. It's a noun. It's a thing. A reed is spelled R-E-E-D. And there are lots of different types of reeds, right? This happens to be a clarinet or saxophone reed, all right? And this one is made out of wood. Okay. And what instrument did I play for you in the last lesson that is a part of the woodwind family? If you said a recorder, very good. Some other woodwind instruments are piccolo, flute, oboe, clarinet, bassoon, and saxophone. Those are the main ones. All right, guys. So, very good. And that reed does what to make the sound? It creates the vibration. All right, very good, you guys. Okay, so we didn't get to do our freeze dance the last class, so we're gonna do a little freeze dance today. I'm actually gonna stay seated today because I hurt my knee, so I'm gonna have to do a little chair dance today. But you feel free to stand up and do a standing freeze dance if you would like. All right, here we go. You know the rules. When it stops, you freeze.
I'm better on the other side.
hope you enjoyed that freeze dance. All right, guys, there's only one more thing I want you to do today, and that is, if you go back to my Bitmoji classroom page, I put a link up for you. It's called House of Sound, and it talks about woodwind instruments and how woodwind instruments make their sound. I think you will enjoy this video a lot. Okay, guys, I had a great time. I hope you had a great time, and I will see you next time. Bye, guys.